but not just for you in your home, but for your dog, which you have your dog. You need to spring clean. Now, here to help us with important grooming tips for your pets.
You're fired. Is Animal Planet expert Andrea Arden.
Come on, Arden. Arden.
Potato, and this is the dog that you're going to groom today, Michael.
Oh, but
yes. Okay. Hold on. And Whitney, I have a dog for you.
I need a dog.
Hold on. Oh. This is Shelby. Come on, Shelby. This is Shelby.
Oh, hi, Shelby. Hi, Shelby. Will you marry me?
why is her dog so much bigger than my dog?
I can't answer that for you.
You know what they say about big dogs.
Yeah, big poop. Shelby, I got Tato, as we call him now. Why is it important time, Andrea, to groom your dog this time of year?
You know, spring cleaning is important because this is the time of year when fleas, ticks, and other parasites really sort of take hold.
Right.
And we want to make sure that we groom them not only to keep their skin and coat in good condition, but also for preventative reasons.
Right.
So what we're going to start with is a brushing, and you want to make sure you choose brushes that are appropriate for your dog. This is called a slicker brush. Okay. It has metal combs, which you want to be really careful with. If you use this, be careful that you're very gentle because you don't want to scrape
it. It's kind of sharp.
Exactly. So what I got both of you guys, just to make sure you're extra gentle, are hand mitt brushes.
Yes.
And so you can put these on and you literally just
it's
brush
like
your
petting
dog.
Him.
Yep. Aww. And it's
just like this, isn't it?
Yeah, and it acts like a bit of a massage for your dog.
No. Oh, no.
Stay with me, Shelby.
No.
It's like described her as my boyfriend, she left, just like all of them do.
Now, is there a certain direction you're supposed to brush?
Absolutely, it's a good question. You want to make sure you always brush in the direction of the coat growth.
Okay.
So if you go this way, it's going to feel a little weird to your dog, so you want to go in the direction of the coat.
Your hand is twice the size of the dog.
Can I ask you a question about ticks? Because I have a dog, and when there's a tick, how do you make sure you remove it properly?
If you don't feel confident removing a tick, you should go to your veterinarian, because if you don't take the whole tick out, then that's a problem. But you can
use their head gets stuck in there, right?
And we're doing this on yoga mats, I know.
We are. This is just for easy cleanup. So another thing that you guys need
to
think about.
We're doing downward dog.
Another thing that you guys need to think about that's super important is making sure that you take care of your pet's teeth. Actually, dogs are more likely to suffer from gum disease than people are. So why don't you pick up one of those brushes? You can either get the one that you put on your finger or a normal brush. Yep. It's already got toothpaste on it that is made especially for dogs. Do not use human toothpaste.
Okay, not only that.
You can't. You know why?
Humans,
because I
want to
see brush.
I'm going to brush my teeth. No. This is for the dog.
You're going to lift up the lips, and then you're just going to brush.
But I have a question.
Does Shelby not like that?
Hi, Shelby. Shelby will like it if you do it slowly and gently, and you do it every day, which is super important.
Every day.
Every day, yes.
Oh, wow.
I just want to make sure. Michael, why are you not trying it?
Hey, this little fella could be vicious. What you talking about?
Come here. You just lift up here, and then you just go right in there.
Come on, do you want a little
There you go.
Should put them under anesthesia. Don't do that, right?
The only reason you would need to do that is if you don't do good maintenance throughout the year, and they end up with gum disease or tooth decay. And you don't want that, because actually that can lead to kidney, liver, and heart disease as well.
So this prevents it.
And when we come back, it's gonna get wet and wild up in here, so don't go anywhere.
Enter live spin in the spring web trivia, and you can win a kitchen appliance package from Cuisinart.